hockey tonight. St. Joe's hosting Xavier, the Falcons, on senior night. First period off the faceoff. Aiden Hotchkiss is going to set up Austin Reed for a 1-0 Falcons lead. Same score in the second period. And they're going to get another goal. This time, Reed's going to set up Hotchkiss for a 2-0 advantage. Xavier wins it 5-1, the final.